Folcroft want residents to be aware. Surveillance photos here show a man, officers say, using a skimming device at the ATM at the Beneficial Bank on the 1800 block of Delmar Drive. Police say the device was placed on the machine between July 1st and July 2nd, and then again on July 8th and 9th. If you have any information, please contact police right away.